What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, if you love power, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments below. Now, let's talk about it, man. Let's talk about it. It's Power Season 5. Let's talk about your boy Kanan taking over Tommy's organization. Now, in the comments below, let me know, let the people know, how do you think this is going to play out? Do you think your boy Kanan is going to be successful trying to take over Tommy's organization? Now, I'm going to break it down on how all this started and, you know, what I saw. Now, a lot of people, including myself, we pretty much already predicted that these two would have a clash, an issue before the season even started. You got to understand that both of these guys are in the drug game and they want to be on top. Kanan definitely wants to be on top. And of course, they're going to clash. He's going to have more problems with Tommy than Ghost. Ghost don't want to be in the game. So Kanan doesn't really have to worry about Ghost. He has to worry about trying to take over what Tommy has. So like I said, in the comments below, leave your theories and everything. And let me know how you think this is going to play out and if it's going to be successful for your boy Kanan. Now, in the very first episode, we see right away that Tommy, he don't like your boy Kanan even, you know, talking about Tariq, being around Tariq, because Tommy is very, very aware that Kanan introduced Tariq to Ray Ray. So he's aware, he ain't stupid. He knows that all this shit came from Kanan. So everybody pretty much knows this. So Tommy wants Kanan to stay away. And you can see in Kanan's body language, his demeanor, that he's like, okay. So he think he can just try to tell me what to do. Kanan don't like that shit. You know what I'm saying? Because you already know Kanan's like, man, I brought you in this. Like, who do you think you are to tell me what I can't be doing? He did not like it. He played it cool. But Tommy pretty much said, we ain't going to have no problems if you don't, you know, do anything to Tariq. We ain't going to have no problems. We already know. We got to pretty much know that Kanan and Tariq has a strong relationship. It's very underestimated. These two have a very strong relationship. Tariq is pretty much the way he is because of Kanan. Yes, Ghost and Tommy, they have some impact on Tariq as well. But Kanan is the one that gave him the opportunity to prove himself. So he respects Tariq and he has a very strong bond with him. That's the reason he didn't want to kill him at all. He has a strong bond with him. A bond that he didn't even have with his son, Sean. So besides that, your boy Tommy, he already, you know, is causing the issue with Kanan and Tariq. He don't want them to having any type of communication together. So that already pissed Kanan off. Then we get the two deciding to finally trying to team up. And your boy Tommy said he's going to get the Italians to do the hit. Kanan said, I'm going to get my boys. So they all agree. They say, okay, we're going to use both of them. So the two already like, look, I can handle it. I can have my boys. My boys can handle the job. And now we know that this plan did not work out. And it didn't work out at all. And Kanan, this is another scene that you guys probably noticed in last night's episode. He's already planting his seed right here. And he's trying to pretty much mastermind Ghost. And now hopefully Ghost is aware of this. He knows Kanan. But he's already trying to plot and plan, pretty much telling Ghost, look, if it wasn't for Tommy and the Italians, Dre would be dead already. We'll be done with this shit. You'd be out the game. But your boy Tommy messed up with the Italians. His hitters didn't do what they were supposed to do. Now, we all know Tariq had, you know, he was involved in this and that he pretty much messed the whole plan up. But Kanan doesn't care. He's trying to confuse Ghost and make Ghost believe that this shit is Tommy's fault. He's keep making these little smart comments towards Ghost. Like, man, it's Tommy's fault. Like, he's the one that caused all this shit. He messed up. He has to fix this pretty much. And Ghost is looking at him like he was thinking about it, like, yeah, it's kind of his fault. And we already know Ghost don't want Tommy being in the game. He doesn't want Tommy being in the game. And they had an issue back in earlier seasons of Power, and Tommy was very pissed off. I think it was season 3 when Ghost said he's done, everything is finished. You know what I'm saying? So Ghost don't want Tommy being in the game at all anyway. So he probably like, well, I mean, I guess you is right. Like, I don't really care. I mean, I don't really want him being in the game, and I'm definitely not coming back to the game. I don't want to be a part of this. So Kanan is plotting against Ghost to try to make him feel like Tommy is the bad guy already. So we're starting to see Kanan's true intentions. He's a guy that has his own agenda. I made the video about this before the season even started. Kanan has his own agenda, and he's planning to take out whoever is in his way. We already know he's going to do what he got to do, use these guys, and then try to take them out if he has to. Now, in this last episode, we also saw another confrontation between Kanan and Tommy. And I talked about this in my recap. Make sure you checked it out if you haven't seen it. Now, your boy Tommy, he walks up to Kanan and says, "What happened? Your boy's messed up." Kanan automatically tells him he need to calm all that shit down. Like, your boys messed up. My boys are here. Where are your boys at? They, you know what I'm saying? Your boys ain't even, they ain't even make it. You know what I'm saying? And Tommy realizes, like, oh shit, my dudes did mess up. We, like I said, I don't want to necessarily blame Tommy because Tariq is the one to snitch. But at the same time, Tommy wasn't supposed to even hire those guys anyway. I mean, he shouldn't have never done that. But it is what it is. That's the past. But they had an issue. Kanan is like, who do you think you are? I mean, he was already pissed off right there. And we know that Jason walked up to Serbian. And he pretty much told Kanan, now you're a part of this. You have to take out the Jimenez. And your boy Kanan is like, oh, damn, okay. It is what it is. You know, Kanan is going to do what he has to do. He's going to use who he has to use in order to get to the top. So now he has to agree to take out the Jimenez. And he offers, like I said, he offers that idea to pretty much just follow Dre, take out the Jimenez, and then take out Dre. He knows if he can take out a bigger organization, Dre won't be shit. You see what I'm saying? Kanan knows this. This is something that he's always been doing. He's always waited in the back. He did that against Ghost. He waited till certain people was dead in the past. And then once certain people was dead, he came in and attacked. So Kanan is doing the exact same thing. He's like, shit, we're going to take out the Jimenez. And after we do that, you know, then we can take out Dre. Then we can handle that shit. So he wants to start off with Dre and then work his way to your boy Tommy. Hopefully Tommy is aware and he can catch this shit before it's too late. Because he has a target on his back as well. And all these issues that they're having, man, I'm pretty sure a lot of this shit was some of the same issues that they had in the past. And this is the reason why, or this is at least one of the reasons why Ghost felt like he couldn't work with Kanan and why he felt like he had to put him away, because he cannot pretty much expand his business with Kanan in the way. Now, these are the same issues Tommy is going to have. Trying to work with Kanan is not going to work. Now, towards the end of the episode of last night, we see your boy Kanan. He finally admits it. He said, you know what? We're going to take out Dre, you know, the Jimenez. Then we gonna get cool with the Serbians. So he plans on getting real tight with the Serbians. And then he's gonna take over Tommy's organization. That is his true intentions. That's what Kanan wants to do. You know what I'm saying? He wants to do this. And it's no surpriser for people that watch this show. It shouldn't be no surpriser. We all know Kanan had his own agenda, that he was gonna be plotting and planning on Tommy. Like I said, Ghost, he don't really have no problems with Ghost no more. You know what I'm saying? Of course, he's going to pretty much still hang and kick it with Tariq. That's going to come, and that's going to create issues, because if Tommy finds out, or even if Ghost finds out, they're going to be very pissed. Even Tasha, they're going to be pissed that Tariq is still kicking it with Kanan. Now, hopefully this shit can end well. There's a lot of rumors going out there. There's a lot of theories. You know, I've been hearing theories before the season even started, and one of them is that maybe Kanan can get the old RSK territory back. And if that happens, maybe the beef between him and Tommy can go away. I guess we got to wait and see how this storyline plays out. But if Kanan can get the RSK territory and have his own shit, Tommy can have his own shit, then maybe they can work things out. Maybe they can. But then again, it's power. You know, a guy like Kanan or Tommy, they always want to be at the top. I don't know if they can work together, man. I hope it can play out okay and they can just be cool. But in my prediction, I say Kanan ain't gonna make it this season. That's just my prediction. I cannot see his character making it. He was a guy that was supposed to die already, and he's a guy that if he was to die now, a lot of fans probably will be pissed. But then again, it won't really hurt them as much as a Tommy or Ghost dying, because Kanan was already supposed to die. So them killing him off won't be that big of an impact. Now, I know a lot of people don't think he's going to die. I do. I'm going to stick to it until the end of the season. I still think he's going to die, because 50 Cent, he's going to be helping direct season 6 of Power. And I think he's going to be more focused on that. So killing off the character Kanan, It would make sense. This character was already supposed to be killed off, so I guess we gotta wait and see. Dre's character was supposed to be killed off, and he's still here as well. So you just never know what these writers are gonna do. But like I said, you guys leave your comments, theories, everything below. Let me know what you think of your boy Kanan taking over Tommy's organization. Do you think this shit will be successful? Or do you think the two can somehow agree on terms and work together in the future? But leave your comments, everything below, and I will continue to bring you more power content in the future. But I'm going out of here, man. It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
Hey, M, you know you're my favorite white boy, right? I owe you for this one.
I've been patiently waiting for a track to explode on. You get stunned if you won't, and your ass will get rolled on. It feels like my flow's been hot for so long.